In this video, I'm going to give you an overview of Adobe Audition's remix function. Now, quite often when you're editing a video, you have a sequence and you have to add some music to it. I often go to AudioJungle to do this. So you can purchase music tracks here for a very reasonable price. I've selected this one. This is How You Advertise. And once you've purchased it, you can download it and unzip the package. And quite often they give you a number of different versions of the song, a short version, long version, instrumental, with lyrics, without lyrics. This one just comes with the instrumental and a full version with some lyrics. So I'm going to take this and bring it into my project. And you can see that the audio track is quite a bit longer than my sequence of 30 seconds here. So in the past, I used to sort of go in here and edit out sections and sort of stick them together manually. But with Adobe Audition, they have the remix function, which is quite useful. So if you take the sequence here, just click on your sequence, go to Edit, Edit in Adobe Audition, the whole sequence. Make sure Send Through Dynamic Link is set. I'm just going to rename that. And it brings over the sequence, the video sequence, a little thumbnail, and the music here. So here's our music, and you can see it's quite a bit longer. If you click on the music track, you might be over a media browser, but in the property settings, you have something called Enable Remix. So just by clicking that button, it will analyze the clip. And once it's analyzed, you can actually stretch it or shrink it down to any size, and the number of edits will automatically appear in the edit. So I'm going to bring it down to the size of my clip here, snap it to my clip. If I expand this, you can see there's a number of squiggly lines in here, and that's where the edits have taken place. So if we play it back. See, the edits are pretty much, so this one's kind of not perfect, goes hey hey. If you go down here, you can sort of edit the length and the features, more harmonics or more timbre. Harmonics, if there's a lot of vocals, it seems to go to the vocal side, and this just sort of adds length, as the length of the where to edit from. So I'm just going to bring it down a little bit and see what that does. Just play with these two tools here and you'll find that it can fix any little problems like that. Okay, maybe I'll play with the harmonics, bring that up. Not quite there. So that's a little bit better for me than having the hey hey's together. So once you're happy with your sort of remix here, you can go back and then export it to Premiere Pro through multi-track. Just make mix down session to a stereo file. This basically mixed down the whole section. I only have one music track. If you had a number of effects tracks and other maybe narration tracks, you'd want to make sure that you uncheck those and just export the music track. So this brings it back into Adobe and it says add it to a new track, and that's exactly what I want to do. So down here I have it on a new track, and if I just mute this one, I'll have my sort of sequence here now. So we went from this long audio track to this shorter music track. So there you go, that'll give you an idea how you can shorten a music clip that you purchase at AudioJungle to fit your project. Good luck and have a great day.